Alright, so this is a glitch. I don't know if it works because I'm unprofessional and I haven't tested it, but I saw it and it's a glitch. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna pick an operator with the deployable shield. Say Doc. I'll just be Doc. It has to be on defense unless you have a deployable shield on attack, which you can't unless you use summons. But I'm gonna be Doc for this.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, we got
secure the room.
So you're gonna place this right here. Okay, right there. And it might take a few tries, but sorry, something didn't tell me that I can mute them. I don't know if it's patched. I actually have only seen it like once. And right now, it's actually not working, so yeah.
10 seconds left.
Why?
5 seconds and counting. Biohazard container location unknown.
Oh,
keep it secure.
It's actually here. Like closer here. I should have made the rounds longer. Did they patch it or something? It's not letting me in. Oh, almost. I think I got it. If you vault, it's gonna go over it. So you're gonna have to like sprint up. Yes, alright. Oh, look, it gave me. Alright, so here. Then it's gonna, you're gonna crouch. And it's gonna give you a vault button. There you go. And there you have it. Glitch spot in rainbow.